Hi, wildlife technician Zach Truelock here. I apologize for the echo, but today I'm actually inside a small cave looking for a very special salamander, the cave salamander.
Cave salamanders are a medium-sized, slender salamander, reaching lengths of about 6 inches long, the majority of which is their tail. Many black spots cover a red to orange background. True to their name, cave salamanders are frequent denizens of caves, but they also live in crevices along streams, rocky bluffs, and springs.
Unlike some of the other salamanders of the world that are adapted to live in caves, cave salamanders have kept their brilliant colors and full use of their eyeballs. This is because they're not cave obligates. They don't need to live in caves, but they're happy to use them when they're available.
As a member of the lungless salamander family, cave salamanders respire entirely through their skin. Eggs are rarely seen, but are deposited underground in caves and crevices, and hatch into aquatic larvae that metamorphose in 12 to 15 months. If you have questions about wildlife, please contact a Purdue University Extension Wildlife Specialist, and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks!